Two Filipinos were killed and eight were injured in a massive explosion that ripped through Lebanese capital Beirut. The Philippines charged the affairs to Lebanon, Ajit Panimanglor said on Wednesday. He added 11 Filipinos remained missing after the blast in Port of Beirut on Tuesday sent a huge shockwave, flipping cars and damaging distant buildings. It even registered as a 3.3 magnitude earthquake in the capital. The Department of Foreign Affairs said that the Filipinos who died were in their employer's home when the explosion happened. It said the Philippine Embassy in Beirut continues to monitor the developing situation and is ready to provide assistance to Filipinos affected by Tuesday's blast. There are around 33,000 Filipinos in Lebanon, 75% of whom are in the greater Beirut area. Presidential spokesperson Harry Roque said the government will work hard to bring home Filipinos from the war-torn country following the deadly blasts. I think the government will continue with its repatriation of nationals who wish to be evacuated from the area. Lebanon, as we know, is a war-torn. We've issued series of advisories against working in Lebanon, he said. The explosion killed at least 78 people and wounded over 4,000 people, its health minister Hamad Hassan told Reuters. It's still unclear what caused the blasts. Lebanon's prime minister Hassan Diab said that 2,750 tons of ammonium nitrate, a highly explosive material used in fertilizers and bombs, had been stored for 6 years at a port warehouse without safety measures, endangering the safety of citizens, according to a statement. Lebanese officials have not called the explosion an attack.